I am streaming before 5, so I feel happy. I seriously don't know why I have this lyric stuck in my head. I'm fucking not even caring about my YouTube channel. I'm caring about it, but it's pissing me off. I was about to fucking say, people. I was gonna get salty as fuck. Why am I not seeing my stream? There it is. All right, we're good. We happy, we Gucci. Drake's Fortune. Let's go. I don't know why I thought that was weird for a second. Like, why did I click on? Dude, I don't know. I'm stupid. Don't worry about it. Okay, for those of you that are just now tuning into the channel, we made it to chapter 5 in my last playthrough. And I said fuck it after that point because, I mean, I didn't want to play after 5 chapters. Same thing in
You have
this.
to be kidding.
So when we get to 10, the stream's ending. We are not playing any further. And then 15, and then 20, and I can't remember the amount. Fucking, I cannot remember the amount of shit this game has.
Eyes ahead, don't look down. Oh, God. Whoa.
Why am I an idiot? Well, I feel even more like an idiot. I was just hoping that I could grab that fucking wall if I dropped, but no. And I'm gonna turn down my game volume on my headset, so if that lowers my voice, I am sorry. I just remembered I did not edit my thief video last night. God. Well, after this stream, you're gonna see a new thumbnail on there. Apparently, people didn't like my other thumbnail. It was all drawn in and shit. But I thought that looked cool. I guess I was wrong. Ah! I've already died twice in like the first 10 minutes. This is when you know I'm bad. This is when you know I haven't played games all day. Seriously, I have not even touched my computer today. I have just not wanted to do anything with internet. But I was like, you know what? I gotta stream today. I made a promise. I'm gonna do it. I will not make a promise on the weekends though, because streaming on the weekends, if you have any idea who the hell I am, you know I probably won't do it. I didn't even see that vine the last time.
Thank God.
I will bet you anything there would actually be guns in those crates. Like old flintlock pistols or some shit. True story, I actually own one.
Oh, you can't be serious. Oh, no, wasn't I just out here?
Yep. Oh. I climbed through the fucking wall. God damn it. I'm salty as shit at that. I hope you guys know I am saltier than fuck at that shit. That is stupid. I should not have died there. No, I don't want to. Yeah. I feel like we're playing some Assassin's Creed game right now. Kinda wish I streamed that game when I had it.
I had to bust through that window.
Alright. Alright, it'll hold me.
Yep. I thought I heard somebody. Pistol has no aim. Oh god.
He's out of ammo.
Uh-oh. No. Why camera? Probably did.
Okay.
Where is it? I know you're up here. However, I did not know you were up here, so therefore you die. Ammo. Gotta reload. Pistol, because that fucking machine gun sucked. No! Ugh. Huh. AK, why you gotta do that to me? I was gonna get mad at myself for that shit. You have no idea. I feel like now I'm fucking stuck with a shotgun. Anything over here? I want to know how the hell I climbed through the fucking wall. That shit was bullshit. I'm not gonna lie, that machine pistol sucked. Come on, bitches. Thank you. No. I'm pressing square, thank you. It changed my camera angle, so I thought there was people. Don't judge me. Well, clearly we don't go that way. Ooh. Thank you. I have legit nothing to talk about, so if you find the stream to be quiet.
I'm sorry.
Alright, so we do some hardcore parkour. Not really hardcore, but I mean.
No sign of her. It's either very good. Very bad.
Let's go with the middle of that, because we really don't know. Well, I know, but you guys don't. Eh, fuck it.
Elena? What the hell's she doing?
Buka Pintu!
Siapaini, Pichara Sekara!
Ah, crap. Sialano! Chepatan, Buka Pintu!
Ah, Tai!
Ha ha! It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
And now you guys are gonna see why I picked up the revolver. If I actually can hit somebody though. I have no bullets. Eh, 69. I missed the opportunity, but it was. I need out of here. I guess the revolver isn't one shot in this game. It is in the fucking second one. And the third one.
No, don't!
Watch out!
Where's my other pistol? Thank you. I was gonna shoot the barrel if I missed him. Oh wow, I can't go down there. Okay. I didn't know that. It's been a while since I played the game, though, too, so. Thank you. Thank you. Do you have anything for me? No. All right. You got anything? I already looted you, I think. Yeah. I gotta go this way. Oh shit. I forgot that I have to do parkour. No. Don't do it. Ow. Bitches.
Here we go.
Probably probably my fucking brother doing some shit. Ow. What the hell? I can't remember how to get up there. Actually, I think I just have to rush the gun every time he stops shooting. Nope. Oh, no. Motherfucker. I had a grenade, but I just didn't want to.
This place could use a good plumber.
Son of a bitch, where'd they all come from?
It's an old ass fucking place, Drake. Where do you think they came from? Oh. Oh.
Get
oh,
your
God.
Head down!
Yep. Come on. Be assholes. They're gonna be dicks. They are gonna be dicks.
Not so tough after all.
Why doesn't square work? I was checking battery real quick, so. Sorry. Oh god. It's gonna let me pick up ammo. Cancer, Drake. I didn't say roll and run and shit. Oh, I said stick your head out. That is the shitty pistol. Give me back my good pistol. Thank you. Oh god, more people. Now I have guys that don't take damage. Got it. Shotgun. AK was pretty much out of ammo, so I didn't see a point keeping it. Yay, parkour time. I can't remember where to climb. Oh, that's not something. I can climb. I'm stupid. Oh my god. I love pointing in one direction. He goes like 80 degrees the west of that. He's like Patrick. Fuck it, it said west. No, it didn't. It says west, Patrick. Fucking idiot. Can you fucking walk? Oh my god. Water. I think. Yep. Why is it being a cunt? Yeah. Okay, chapter 6. Unlocking the past.
Jesus, Elena, where are you? Wait a minute. Now, what's so important about that tower? Whoa! Son of a bitch!
Already what you're doing? You guys like shoot to kill. I'm like, what else are we gonna shoot for wounding?
That's right. Alright.
Oh my god, not again. Why is my fucking aim such like a potato?
Here we go.
His gun shot up like a fucking rocket. Any other people's ammo that I can grab? Yep. Alright. Inside. More than likely. Knowing my luck. Nope, never mind.
Huh. What's this?
Opens that gate down there. Probably lets more people through, too. Come on with the enemies. We all know there's gonna be some. Come on.
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
I don't know. Actually, oh, okay. Hardcore parkour. Do we seriously have three viewers at the same time right now? Nope. Why am I the worst gamer ever? The fuck? It won't let me stay on this to get over there. You fucking... Oh my god, Drake, you're a dumbass. You are special needs.
Uncharted is a great game series.
That it is. I will 100% agree with that shit. Unless you're playing this one. The first one sucked. Second one set standards to I retarded and didn't press that. I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even fucking matter. Why did I do that? There you go. Oh, man. I pressed it that time. I started pressing that shit preemptively. Have nothing to talk about because I can't climb that. Never mind. I'm retorted.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Would it be honest? Wouldn't that be funny if that guy's nickname was Scully? I'm a nerd. Fucking. I was pressing X to climb back up, and the game's like, no. No.
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
Games like, you thought we were gonna be nice to you for once? No. Fuck that. Who wants to be nice to a sloth?
Furry and lovable, you bastards.
I can't remember where to go now. I think I just go through there again. Up. Yeah, it's a locked gate over here. Get it?
Rip the dream. Rest in peace.
Rip. Rewind the stream and go watch me jump through a wall and kill myself. That was when the dream ended.
Where the hell is she?
Ah. I'll take the shotgun because I like shotguns. Although in this game they are useless as all hell. That is not where I meant to aim that. Why throw a grenade? Why? Oh my god, my potato aim. Yay. I'm trying to hit that guy in the face. There we go. I got an achievement. Okay, I kinda wish I picked up that fucking potato. Oh, I'm fucked. I am dead. Yep. Right when that grenade landed in there, I was fucked. Alright then. not getting it. That's where I wanted that to go the first time, but I was stupid and shot it before I aimed there.
He's over here. Fucking
retard. There he is. My nickname should be retard. We're just gonna stay in the cover of life. Oh god. What the fuck? I'm fucked. Heal, you fat fuck. Thank you.
He's out of ammo.
No, I'm not. Why am potato aim and kind of nice aim at the same time. That's not what I wanted
to do. What I'm talking about.
That is progress. So hold on. Oh wow, I have a time limit to get through it. Got it. Well, either way, I'm grabbing all the ammo I can. So. Yep. 7 bullets. That's not cheapskate. I'll bet you anything I'm gonna die. Can you die? Thank you. Is that non-explosive? Or am I just out of range and can't aim worth shit? I'm wasting ammo on nothing apparently, because that looks like an explosive barrel. I hit him with hip fire.
Fire.
Yeah, let's fire. Ooh. Alright.
Ah, oh, god, no!
Don't do that. Don't do that. You killed yourself. Don't do that. There's gonna be more people. Called that shit. Oh my god, wrong button. Pick. Anyone else? No? Okay. Bum 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 bum. I wanna know why the hell there's a hole in the roof right there. I wanna know. Answers.
These aren't Spanish. They're English.
There you
Whoa.
Go.
Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Ah, fuck off! That scared the fuck out of me. You deserve to die by fist. God. What the fuck? I was like, that gate wasn't open, so I was like, guy gonna run down the stairs? Nah, there's a guy sitting there with a fucking shotgun. The fuck?
That must be Drake's tower.
It's racist. Okay, is that guy fucking, like, are we in a multiplayer lobby? Is he host? I shot way too many bullets on that first guy to fucking have him just sit there and be like, nah. He sat there and was like a fucking multiplayer motherfucker that's host of a lobby and just eating the bullets. Just fucking pulling the Kool-Aid, man. Oh, yeah. Fucking, oh, God, no. I can't remember if I do go that way. I probably do not, but I'm going to commit suicide anyway. Nope. I had to test my theories, okay?
Freaking kidding me.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Four. Alright, so I'm just gonna take a fucking leap here and say I don't go this way. Or I do, and I'm stupid. I'm stupid. Don't worry about it, I'm stupid. Up. And yep. And hop. Can you fuck off, Drake? Thank you.
Where'd she go?
I pressed X and I thought he jumped. I love how he just voluntarily will jump off a fucking cliff. Oh, you... I'm mad at myself. Are you serious? I'm pressing circle, you god... Is there, like, an emoticon I can use in this game just to flip it off? Emoji with smiley face, tears of joy. Like, no, fuck off. Thank you. And now you can fucking... Oh my god, can you? Thank you. Right, I'm impressed he actually made that.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh?
Stuff in the bushes.
Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
There she is.
What's this?
Shit. Oh, crap.
Of course. Nathan Brake.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
I love this part.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock.
When you know you're a real
rock.
Mexican with a fucking
now,
desert eagle on a treasure hunt.
They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer.
No,
you help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold. And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kujing, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Not that much.
Well, come on!
You
I just love that so much. He just sits there like, what the fuck just happened? All you hear is when he gets this butt.
Yeah.
God damn it. God damn it. Die, thank you.
Eight. Shoot it off.
Got it.
All clear. I see it.
Got him. Damn it. Of course, the grenade has to be precisely aimed, but this thing can hit him fucking within its hit radius.
Step on it! Punch it! We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
Neither
so
can I.
Who was that guy?
Just an old business. Oh, look out!
Oh no!
Oh god. Okay.
Here, grab my hand.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it.
I don't think your fucking two-wheel drive Jeep is gonna get that much further.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie!
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get back! Yeah. This guy's crazy.
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now. And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked. I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come
on.
See, now I'd be the guy down there and be like, told you, bitch. See ya, bitch.
Oh, for God's sake!
Oh, these guys never quit!
That they do not, Elena. That they do not. Fucking found those. There you go, you did. You're good. Of course, when I don't want to do that, I can do it. And when I fucking want to do it, I can't do it. Ooh, a pistol. That's why I love that pistol. Fucking Elena. All I heard was the footsteps behind me, like, ah, shit. Shotgun. AK. There you go, girl. Go, you idiot.
This was a big mistake.
Damn.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island,
that's the
it
view that
had
Drake
to have come
had
through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it. This is not worth dying over.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
Why are you not moving? There you go.
I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
It's like we've got company.
Nope.
Get the barrel!
I tried so hard not to hit that shit. Ow. Chuh.
You're gonna have to cover us.
I'm gonna die. Oh, no, not. Yeah, might. That laugh. All I heard was that. Okay. Oh god. Why is there barrels? That shit is stupid.
Oh no.
I actually hit that other guy and I wasn't planning on it.
What happened to this place?
The whole city's completely flooded.
That's what I was trying to do there. Gonna sit here real quick. Okay, went and fucking staff stance and fucking face planted. Yay.
There it is!
Yeah, now we just gotta find a way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
You don't. You just sit there and hope. Unless you're me, and then I'm like, I really like this shit. Looking for it.
Come on.
Yeah, it was somewhere.
Thanks.
Okay. Looks waiting like for the chapter 9 indicator.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Shit. That was a headshot? I'm amazed at myself on that shot. I wasn't even going for it. I landed the Uncharted. I'll take it. Ooh. Damn. More. Ow! That's cheating. That is cheating. Motherfucker. Why are you not dying? Thank you. He did a front flip. Air back flip.
That'll come in handy.
No.
I see him.
Oh man.
Come on.
Okay. Love how in real life this kind of pistol does not have that much force. I mean, it has enough to kill you, yeah, but it wouldn't like shoot you like 10 feet back. Do headshots not matter for you? Like, what the? I'm sad, no. I am legitimately sad, no. Oh, come on.
Right between the eyes. There it is. Over there. That cost you. I see him.
He's gonna hurt me.
Could really go without all this fucking bullshit. Give me my AK. Am I retarded? Oh my god. Oh, Nathan. Why? Why would you do that to me? Oh, you cunt. Oh,
I'm so depressed.
You! Oh, why are you gonna let me stand there if I can't jump that? That is a doable jump. That is legitimately doable, but the game's like, no. The game's like, I am half retarded. Something broke. Chapter 9. Okay, when it says 10, that's the end of the stream. Well, sort of. I gotta end the stream.
You okay?
When I get to the next stage. There's gonna be so... I hate my life. Why did I do that?
Oh my god!
Take him out, Elena!
Where's the other guy? Kind of skeptical of that one. He went over the roof. Oh. I know what I gotta do.
Gotta get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Yeah.
He's over here!
That was a 3 for 3. I deserve an achievement for that shit. I'm actually gonna check out that achievement that I got on stream. Hold on. I wanna know what it is, because I don't know. Just remastered, I guess. Rare. Kill 100 people with the revolver. Or, like, the 44 Magnum. Okay. Apparently, I've killed 100 people with the 44 Magnum. That's a thing. That can be done. I don't remember doing it that many times. But, I mean, stream is proof, I guess.
Okay. Come on out! He's over here! Stop him!
This could help.
I can't remember this riddle. Oh. Figured it out. Figured it out, man. Oh. Climb up, you bitch. I threw that way.
I see him. He's over here.
Revolver.
Stop him.
Why is my aim so shit? Another achievement on stream. Fuck yeah. Two streams in a row, I've gotten at least one achievement. That's awesome. I'm so American. Like, I got an AK-47 and a mini fucking Uzi. I'm going in. It's like the fat kid from the peanut butter. Oh, God. No. 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 And no. That hurt. Multiple inches of my dick. Sounds like somebody's whistling. Fuck. I gotta go back. Damn. that right hook, though. Damn. That motherfucker got put in his place real quick. That right hook put him on his ass. God. It's like a big ass bully that's a fucking like fat ass for no fucking reason. Just like one kid stands up to him and lays his ass out in one punch. God damn, that was one punch man right there. Good anime, by the way. I will recommend that anime. That anime, it's both funny and has a lot of action. Although, if you, I will warn you, though, if you don't like subtitles, then you're not gonna be able to understand, like, probably the next season of it. I'm not a fan of subtitles either, so we're in the same boat on that shit. I can't stand subtitles.
Freaking kidding me.
Tell me that shit looked normal in that fucking... That shit did not look normal. Looked like a zombie, fucking goddamn. Batman. Ow. I'm coming. There's a lock on the door, I'm retarded.
Stand back!
Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
Okay, chapter 10. This is where I'm leaving the stream, guys. Oops. I just wasted a bullet. That's probably gonna fuck me in the end. Yeah, we're gonna save the game just because I don't wanna die. I don't wanna get fucked over. Yes, overwrite, because overwriting is fucking key. Quit to main menu. Alright, for those of you that made it this far, actually, for those of you that commented on the stream, thank you for giving me something to talk to for about a couple minutes. That was probably a lot longer than yesterday's stream, but tomorrow will be more Thief, so keep an eye out for that. Unless I just don't want to stream, and then it'll probably be sometime within the next 2 weeks. To be honest, streaming's just getting boring because I have no one to talk to during it, so yeah, that's my thing. My issues, my problems. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow, or whenever. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe next time you fucking come to my channel. And if you didn't make it this far, I hope you burn in hell. Peace out, guys. Why is